Texas, a double-wide mobile home burning to the ground southwest of Dallas, 6 people killed. A fire marshal says a birthday party that had lasted through the night had largely broken up when the blaze broke out. A neighbor claims he heard an argument just before he saw the flames. Investigators still working on it. Pennsylvania, a tour bus hitting and killing a man, then rolling on its side in Clifton Township near Scranton. Police say the bus struck the 41-year-old as he was talking to his wife through the window of their car. The couple had reportedly just been involved in a minor collision with another vehicle. Several passengers on that bus hurt. Minnesota. A tricky task for a diving crew on a frozen lake just outside St. Cloud. A pickup truck and the ice fishing house it was hauling fell to the bottom last week. The driver barely escaped. Those workers finally got the truck long after the sun had gone down. Florida. Members of a marine conservation group rescuing a dolphin. Someone discovered the mammal over the weekend in shallow waters near an island off Key Largo. The team took the emaciated dolphin to a rehabilitation facility for further evaluation and treatment. And that's a Fox Watch. Across America.